Welcome back. Well, this is the season of giving, but so many organizations have not been able to really give back in the ways that they traditionally do. So they've had to really think outside the box and come up with some amazing ideas, just like our next guests, Katie and Mandy from the Vanity Bar. To both of you, good morning.
Hi, good morning.
Happy, you guys sound all cheery for Monday. Happy holidays.
Yeah, happy holidays. Yeah.
So let's talk about what you guys are up to, about the 10 days of do good.
Yeah. Well, 10 days of do good. One of our core values at the Vanity Bar is do good. We believe in looking good, feeling good, and doing good. And so a nonprofit, you know, that we felt near and dear to our hearts was the Ronald McDonald House. And so our team kind of got together and came up with the idea to do our 10 days of do good, where we're collecting gift card donations to local restaurants and grocery stores to help feed, keep the families fed at the Ronald McDonald House, since volunteers can't go in and prep meals and make sure they're all taken care of.
I love that. And the Ronald McDonald House does such incredible work. So if you want to talk about why did you choose the Ronald McDonald House, what made them near and dear to your heart?
Yeah, I don't know. Do you want to go ahead?
Yeah, absolutely. So, you know, I've been a nurse for quite a long time, too many years to say it on air here, but we've seen so many families that have needed to use the Ronald McDonald House for financial reasons or to just be able to keep their family together. Mm-hmm. They really help support families that are coming from far away. And you can imagine having a sick child would be very stressful anyway, but then having to worry about where to stay in. The financial aspects of it would be very difficult. So just something that's very near and dear to our heart.
Yeah.
Yeah, and they make it like really cozy, and you kind of hang out, and you build this really nice community, and they just do really, really great work. So you guys have an event coming up tomorrow. What's happening there?
We do. So over the last, we have 4 days left. Up until Christmas Eve, we're still collecting gift card donations. And in return, we have these special Vanity Bar cards where you can get up to $50 off a treatment for making a donation. But tomorrow, to make it extra special, and we are kind of holiday crazy here, we are doing a free hot cocoa stand in our parking lot. So we're partnered with the White House Co. They are setting up this adorable holiday-themed hot cocoa stand, and all of our team will be volunteering to work that stand. And we're just asking for free will donations. And we will have whipped cream and sprinkles, and it will be the best COVID-friendly hot cocoa. It'll be so great. So we just ask that everyone wears a mask, and you can visit us between 9:30 a.m. and 6 p.m. at the Vanity Bar. You won't be able to miss us because we'll be outside.
So holiday hot cocoa. Which one of you is going to dress up as Buddy the Elf tomorrow?
Wow.
That would be Katie.
That would not be me. But we should probably incorporate that. I'm sure we'll have a volunteer on our team. Yeah.
I think you need to just have some like syrup off to the side and put into the hot cocoa or something.
Yes.
So,
yes.
How can people...
It'll be great.
How can people donate to your org?
Great question. So you can stop by the Vanity Bar and make an in-person donation. We just ask that you wear a mask and, you know, answer our COVID questionnaire. And then you can also do it electronically. If you want to buy a gift card to a local restaurant or grocery store and just email it to hello@thevanitybar.com, we will forward all of those emailed ones directly to the Ronald McDonald House and then contact you to get you your Vanity Bar card. Or you can stop by tomorrow and just be outside and have hot cocoa, and we'll collect your donation that way as well.
Nice. And what are the hours again tomorrow for the hot cocoa bar?
9:30 a.m. to 6 p.m. So we will be out there all day, and everyone's welcome. So bring your kids, you know, come get a picture. White House Co. always does an amazing job. And it's all to give back and do good. And we can't wait to see you.
So if you don't mind, for people that aren't familiar with the Vanity Bar, tell us a little bit about yourself. And then, of course, where you're all located at so we can come enjoy the cocoa.
Yeah. Do you want to?
Absolutely. So we are located in West Fargo off of Veterans. Right by Cashwise.
Yeah, right across from Brutus, next to We Ortho and Valley Oral. And we opened just this past June, so we are officially 6 months old. And for those that haven't checked us out yet, we are a boutique med spa. So we focus on everything from chest and up. We have a clinical side, and then we have an aesthetic side. So we're a small space, but it's been a great first 6 months. And so tomorrow's a great day for you to come by and check us out and say hello.
Absolutely.
Great stuff. Do you all have a website or anything you want to share?
We do. It's just thevanitybar.com. You can also follow us on Instagram and Facebook. And then, like I said, our email is really easy. It's just hello@thevanitybar.com. So if you have any questions about our events or just want to learn more about us, we would love to hear from you. We have an amazing team that are eager, you know, to answer questions and invite you to come in and meet with us.
Sounds good. Thanks, you guys. We appreciate it. And again, happy holidays.
Thank you.
Happy holidays. Thank you.
All right, stick around. We got a lot more coming up right after this.